Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I want to try a Team Fortress 2 experiment. I want to see just how friendly Team Fortress 2 is as a video game. Team Fortress 2 has this wonderful little thing called taunts, and I have heard that there are entire servers out there where people just taunt and dance and frolic together in happy abandonness. So I'm going to test out that theory. I'm going to come on to servers much like this, as you see by the timer at the very top. This is some 24/7 two-fort server with massive amount of people on it. I think it was a 32-man limit. And I'm going to start a taunt. A group taunt. Some taunt that other people can join in. And I'm going to see just how friendly a game this is. Oh, he's thinking about it. Is he regretting the hit? I don't know. He was sort of happy, and then we got shot in the back. Alright. Perhaps it's just the wrong place. Perhaps you're not meant to do it outside of this spawn. Let's try the sniper deck. This is a very crowded area. A lot of people have to see this. Oh, it's the same heavy. Heavy has no chill. The other guys didn't shoot straight away, though, so there is hope. Perhaps in a more low-key area, I mean, if somebody joins the taunt here, they're not going to die by my own teammates, are they? There we go, this sniper has some chill, give him a thank you. That was the same one from earlier who hit me with the blade. Is he gonna join? Oh no, he said no, and then my teammate took the advantage. Oh, this could bode well. This could have the opposite effect. They might think I'm doing some next level spy gameplay. By having people taunt. Here's another teammate who's in on it. And then a very confused spy. He's confused. Is he going to hurt himself in the confusion? No. Well, the sniper has got more shield. The heavy thought about it. Oh, here we go. It looks like we're getting friendliness on the server. Oh no. Did he want to join the taunt, or did he want to kill us? I think he wants to kill us. This is all very confusing. The research is unclear. Are they trying to kill the other spy, or are they trying to kill me? I don't know. Let's try this again. I'm going to try and keep doing the same thing. There we go. Definitely a friendly heavy. The medic even giving a bit of a nod before joining in. The friendliness is spreading. Now, this is a funny thing about that heavy, okay? He understood that we were being friendly, and he didn't kill us, and then he went about his business. I think that's one of the most noble things I've seen. Oh, that scout saw us. I have a bad feeling about scouts. Scouts tend to want to kill you for some reason. Yep, this one is no exception. Let's just cross this danger zone. Ooh, we got blinked. But it's okay, Spy took care of it. Perhaps we don't have to do it up by their spawn. Perhaps it's going to be better just to be in their base somewhere, but not in the sight of snipers. Yes, there's a very chill heavy. He knows what's up. This scout's gonna kill us. No, scout, don't do it! You don't have to kill. You don't have to do it. Scouts have no chill. Ooh, do you see that? I just dodged the bullet. I am freaking Neo. Sneak around the outside here. Did you know you could crawl the outside of the bridge like that? You don't see me do it much. For one, I don't play much two fort. And for two, I don't play much cloak and dagger. I don't know if they'll taunt with me out here. This seems like a very dangerous spot. But I kind of want to be out of their vision. See, this is hiding in plain sight. Oh no! Oh, yes. The heavy has some chill, the sniper has no chill. He does have chill. Medic has no chill. It's weird, they all like shot me and then stopped. And then he killed. What about Hoovy? I have a feeling that people are more friendly to Hoovies than they are to just being friendly. It's very bizarre. See, he could market garden me. No bullets come in this direction. The red team's believing it, but then again, the heavy, he was a very chill heavy. And of course I'm disguised as him, so he knows what's going on. I have no doubt he knows what's going on. Surely the medic knows what's going on. He's pocketing the heavy I'm looking like. Everybody just doing their thing. They don't kill me when I'm doing this. But they insist on killing when you're doing a dance. Very, very bizarre. Maybe it is because I'm disguised. Maybe the disguise is fooling them. Perhaps I have to go as a teammate heavy. Let's see if they're gonna leave this alone. Wait till there's a break in the action. Do the outside bridge crawl again. Knowing how to avoid the danger is number one in a spy's life. Alright. In an innocent corner. Not doing harm to no one. Here I come. Let's see how friendly this red team truly is. Gotta yell vigorously, we all know about that. Heavies have been pretty chill. Oh no, no chill at all there. No chill at all there from Honky. We've seen that before though. Okay, new tactic. Let's start doing our dance taunt all the way from our base. That way they know how innocent I am. That way they know I'm there to do no harm. That way they know they can join in with no threat that I'm there to trick them. I'm not going to drop the taunt and then kill them. I'm here just to shake my groove thing. Oh, that spy. Spies have no chill. Alright, I'm gonna repeat that one. I have a feeling I'm gonna get sniped, though. There's a lot of sniper action out here right now. Ooh, and called it. Yeah, it's a little bit too dangerous. Perhaps all the way inside their base. Perhaps if they can see through the wall that I am just haunting and dancing, they won't kill me. Maybe. Here's hoping. Last corner. Oh, they've barred my exit. I won't be able to get past the dispenser. And there was another spy there. Oh, there we go. The soldier had much chill. I'll turn around. The demo man has no chill whatsoever. He's like, I've got to defend the base. Alright, I think I'll go back to over here. What in the world is with that A pose? He's gone passive too. He didn't do anything to the pyro who was carrying the intel. What is up with this? Has my passiveness, has my chillness started to spread amongst the server? Okay, how about this? How about not near their spawn, on their sniper deck? The only way I could have got here is by not killing them at all. Surely somebody will taunt with me. Just to show. There we go. Even though we are capping your intel, you still decided to chill with us and be friendly. Oh. Yeah, no. Don't be doing none of that. Alright, let's try that again. That seemed to work. I have confidence in this spot. Something about this spot. It instills a little bit of confidence. You know, we could have been attacking the snipers, so the snipers know we are not there to kill them. Or do they know? Can he even see me? Is his scope going over my head? Oh, there we go. He looked and he selected not to shoot. That's half the battle right there. There we go. Oh, medic has no chill though. Where's your Hippocratic Oath now, huh? Okay, I kind of like that sniper deck spot. But let's try this again from this side of the spawn. Surely. Oh, the demo man saw it. He thought about killing, but he held the shot. Perhaps I should not have tried that near the intel being capped. Alright, a lot of action here. Spy moving past. Okay, let's sneak over here. Whoa! Demo man? Demo man, you're spawn camping on 2 Fort. That is no chill at all. They really do need to redesign these spawn doors. Yes, I saw it come. Good jump, Spy. That's what I approve of. Okay, we've had great success with this spot. Let's see if we can get some friendliness happening. Surely somebody will hear me. Anyone headed from that spawn door? No. Can't really see anything. Scout, did you see it? Scout has chill. He knows what's up. I'm so proud of my boy. One, two, three. Look at them legs go. Look at the strength in those arms. Surely the soldier saw us there. Surely. Yeah, I don't think the action's happening here anymore. I'm not seeing any snipers on the deck of 2 Fort. When can you actually say that there's no snipers on the deck of 2 Fort, but there is none today? Our snipers must be top-notch. Our snipers have won the sniper battle. We're going to have to move out. Scout, you going to come with me? You ready to groove to that Latin rhythm? I think we do it. I don't think anyone's coming on out and swinging by this spot anymore. Let's move out. Transform and roll out. There's a spy. Yep, we're bumping into him. Ooh, he's friendly. He's a friendly spy. Now, that was an interesting scene. The soldier had chill, but I don't know if the medic had any chill whatsoever. He popped that crit screen rather quick. This is an interesting mix right here. Ooh. Sydney sleeper shooting us in the back. No chill there. Oh, this NG's out for blood. I've seen him before. I've seen him a few times now. Okay, maybe it's the map. Maybe we need to get off 2 Fort. Let's try elsewhere. Nice game at Dust Bowl. Did that demo man see us? I'd like to think he saw us. And he selected not to do anything. This is one of those hiding in plain sight spots. There we go, soldier sword. No chill whatsoever. Not putting up with the shenanigans in Dust Bowl. I don't half blame him. I mean, only 2 minutes left and I haven't kept the point here. They're probably really anxious to get something happening. Working out their frustrations on the chill guy. Demo man definitely saw that. Sniper saw it. Oh, I think he wanted to join in the taunt. I think he wanted to join in the taunt too, but it's bugged. I don't think he meant to do that. I think he wanted to be friendly. And his friendly taunt killed me. Let's see if he said anything in the voice chat. Yep, he did not mean to do that. King of the Hill, I think King of the Hill's going to be too violent. Surely with time running down, I don't think they're going to have any chill. I'll show them my back. A spy showing their back to you is the ultimate sign of friendship. No chill from the demo, man. They act chill, but they ain't chill. Let's see. Maybe it's all about the spot that you do it at. Perhaps I have to pick a better spot. How about here? You don't get seen from the capture point. They can see and hear you coming from both ways from their spawn. Whoa! Alright, he had no chill whatsoever. Team Fortress 2 is not very friendly. Seeing much murder and much mayhem. Perhaps over this side. This side might be a little quieter. It's not the main route from spawn. Only the pros leave the spawn from this side. Of course it would be a random crit from the medic. Okay. New tactic. Let's get even more visible. How about up here? Everyone leaving their main spawn exit has to be able to see me. He just died midair. Okay, everyone leaving their main path can see this. Is he gonna be friendly? He's out with the melee. No! Backstabbed! I showed you my back. It was friendship. I have a feeling this side is much quieter. Only true legends leave the base from this side. I'm actually surprised how many people don't hear the conga music. It is such a loud thing. You wonder how people don't hear their dead ringer? Well, people can't even hear the conga music, so... No one's here, okay. Just keep progressing to their spawn, surely. Surely with such a lead in the time... I'd have time... No, he has no chill. We've run into him before. Does he have to say anything to himself? He's typing. Sorry, I don't trust spies. Perhaps it is the class. Perhaps it's this innate need to kill the spy. You can't fight the spy-killing urges. Perhaps I need to repeat this experiment on other classes. Oh, scouts. Ooh, scout learned how to chill. I have a feeling he didn't kill us for the taunt. I have a feeling he was just trying to cross across. Yeah, see, he said, I'm sorry. He didn't mean it. This social experiment is working rather well. I'm getting a lot of useful data here. Here we go, we'll try this taunt again. Oh no! I bet he didn't mean that one. Okay. In this nice open spot. What is with these animation bugs? Oh my goodness! Animation bugs. I was about to say the Lutranger being in the wrong position, but this is a new level of glitchiness.
Kill me.
What am I doing with my gun?
Oh, come on.
Even the spy can't stand this bug.
Kill me.
Oh my goodness. See, and this is a part of the social experiment too. I'm literally asking people to kill me. So it might be counterproductive to be spy when I'm doing this. But Valve, can we please fix these animations? Maybe in the next patch they'll patch it out. Oh, no chill from the pyro and the scout. None at all. I don't think we can be friendly on a King of the Hill map. The King of the Hill maps are too violent. They're all about just killing everyone. Oh, here's Bob. Maybe Bob can redeem himself. Yes. Yes, I knew it. I knew he was friendly all along. And there's an animation bug. Bob is really into me, isn't he? See, he even showed me his back as an international sign of spy friendship. If you ever want a spy to know that you are a friend, just present your back to them. Here's a new level of the bug! Okay, perhaps it was the fact that I was pretending to be a regular person. Perhaps if they know I'm a YouTuber, that'll change it. So I'm going to throw on my regular gear. Yeah, the demo man ignored it. Am I gonna be ignored or am I gonna be joined? Surely the scout saw that. Scout, you have one job. Yeah, the scout, I don't know, he missed. Pyros have no chill when it comes to matters of spy. I've had a good experience with heavies though. Perhaps the heavy lifestyle, the hoovy lifestyle, has taught them a lot about friendliness. Sure, they have a big gun. They kill big baby men. But I have a feeling. They can perceive a man's intentions very fast. Ooh, he shot, but then he stopped. He realizes it. Yes, I'll join you. Oh, well, that's no good. I think I led him to his death. I'm sorry. Here we go, off to the side here. This is a quiet corner. Can we get a taunt going over here? Oh, the soldier taunted. He's surely gonna see it. We finally met a scout who has chill. Oh my goodness. He's got a cooler on his back. Of course he has chill. And now we've got a bunch of people over here, not killing each other. I think we've done it. I think we've turned the corner. I think we've found the right formula. Not only do people have to be enamored with your gear, but you have to be on a passive side of the map. Somewhere where you can do no harm. Yeah, there we go. Somebody worked it out from what I'm wearing. One of the reasons I have to alias and wear other gear. People can tell by the names of my weapons. Look at this. Yep, I'll let them know. Let them know that I am indeed me. Okay, we've got like half the server in behind us. There we go. This is a success. Finally a success. Now let's see how trusting they are. Will they follow me to death? Will you follow me to death, my dudes? How friendly are you? Are you willing to ignore your stats and die? We've had great success, depending on the maps, depending on the people. But I'm still on the fence if Team Fortress 2 is a friendly game. I'm not entirely convinced it's friendly. I think it is violent. I think it is a violent and abusive game. I hear a sentry gun beep. What is a sentry gun doing here? This is way back. But they do spawn over here. Oh, there's a teleporter pad. The engineer knows there's a spy. Yes, here I am, my dude. I'm here. I'm friendly. I'm passive. Don't get hit by a train. Pyros have no chill. It's just in their blood to kill spies. But I have hopes for this engineer. I have high hopes. Oh, I needed that metal pickup. Now this is going to be a loud decloak. Phew, he moved his sentry gun. Yeah, let's bring it around. Oh, they've captured the middle point, so their spawn is not back here anymore. Their spawn is further forward. Oh, is he gonna stay passive? I need the health. Oh, don't go to shooting me. No, we're friends. We are friends. Trust the spy. Let me get health back off your dispenser. He is in a corner, so he's not entirely trusting. He hasn't said anything. Hey, let's show him the friendship. Are you going to be friendly? He's not shooting. Scout has no chill. I have hopes for this engineer. There's hope yet. Spies scare me. Well, that's fair. Okay, I think we can turn the corner on this engineer. Alright. I think this engineer wants to be friendly. Oh, yeah. I think it's in his soul. I think he understands. Where is he? He's around here somewhere. Alright. His dispenser is back here. I'll find him. There he is. He didn't kill me. He had opportunity to kill and he did not kill. He's showing the engineer friendliness. Carrying gear around the spy. Oh, this brings a tear to my eye. This is beautiful. Oh, a scout is dead. Scouts have no chill. If a scout spawns and comes on past here, he's gonna kill me. I know it. Gonna have to hide. I'll hide around this corner.
The control point is being captured.
Oh man. Come on, you're so far ahead, scout. Your team is an advantage. You do not need to kill the taunting spy.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Oh no, he heard it. He heard it. I was hoping to go behind the box. Oh no, no chill at all from the scout who has to shoot me with 4 shots. But now you've gone and done it, scout. Now you've gone and done it. You guys almost won the game. You guys almost captured this point. But no more. And that was a spy scout, I know it. It's time to push back and win the game. If you don't want to be friendly, you can feel the full force of furious Team Blue. Team Blue will push back. We will fight. If you don't want to fight, you better flee. Watching out for Spy. I think I saw Spy. No. I thought I saw something blink. Must have just been the red look of the boards. If you're red, you're dead. Look at this pushing out. Easily sweeping through the first point. Nope. I thought he had a mask on for a moment. That was a weird outfit. Okay. We have crits. Get into sniper position. Yep, there's something there. Kill the engineer. There we go. Getting a couple good kills. No medic, we need you alive. Red team must be taught furious vengeance. See, this is what happens when you kill someone who's been just being friendly. They can instantly choose at any time to not be friendly. Because I can always choose to do no harm, but that doesn't mean that I have to die. Whoa, spy. Get that spy. There you go. Good work. Sweeping through the points like they are chafing the wind. Look at this. Glorious heavy medic assault. Oh, that's a spy. Spy a scout. He put fire protection on him. Oh, there's 2 spies. He got the stab. I don't even know how that stab reached. What is it with spies and being able to get very far away stabs? I see you, Heavy. I've got you. You are the means of our retribution. I just realized I said do no harm, but then I attacked those spies. Oh, good. Heavy on the point and the train and the victory. See, that's what happens when you don't, like, be friendly with people. We just decide to, you know, win the game instead. Get that medic! Get the medic! Yes! That's what we need. Oh, I cannot heal a train wound. A wound inflicted by train is not healable. Is that a spy? No, it's not a spy. Oh, I said do no harm. I better not shoot. I'm healing literal trash. I knew it. I knew it this whole time. All the medic mains knew it. I'm trying to keep my eyes open for spies. They're around. They are here. They want us dead. Go for it, Pyro. What an atypical name, Pyro. Oh, there's a teleporter. Heavy, there's a teleporter. See, I don't have voice comms on. It's one of those times where it would have been good to have voice comms on. Just say incoming. Okay, maybe we don't need it. That shotgun to the face. Oh, brutal. You go get him, Chuggles. You go get him. Oh no! He died. Well, I said I wasn't gonna kill anyone. But there we have it. We killed someone. Oh! Nice snipe. I didn't even see that. Oh, spy's going ham. See, look at that. Red was on the verge of winning. But then they had to go ruin it. By being unfriendly. Are we all just going to go out that main door? I don't know. That main door seems like it's a bit of death. I don't know if I like that main door. Can we not go another route? Or are we just going to power through it? Half of their team is dead. Oh no! You allowed a pyro to come on in! Pyros have no chill. No chill whatsoever. But we won anyway. We won in spite of it. That's what you get for not being friendly. Because when you're not friendly to someone, you make them your enemy. Think about that for a moment. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. If you like this video, you might like some of my other silly Team Fortress 2 videos. I'll put them as quick links in this outro. Be sure to like and subscribe to see more like this.